What's up, guys? So today I have another video for you. It's another Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes gameplay, and as you can already see, I have a new screen recorder. So now instead of recording with my iPhone, I'll be using an actual screen recorder, so the videos will be much better because you'll see the whole game and not a part of my iPad in the frame. So thumbs up for my new screen recorder. And now some of my guildmates chatting there, and now we are gonna do raid. So my guild has started a tier 5 raid and they have already finished the Gamorreans, so now I'm gonna raid the Rancor, which is actually my favorite part because I kinda hate Gamorreans. So it's great that they finished the Gamorreans, and now we will raid on the Rancor. It's a tier 5 raid and now we will start. But first, let's just get 2 shards for the Geonosian Soldier, or maybe, we'll see if we're lucky. No, we didn't, but whatever, it's fine. I have 44 out of 100 shards from him, and my team actually is going pretty strong. Grandmaster Yoda, the Jedi 7 stars, Geonosian 6 stars, 5s as well, he is very close to 7 now. And Rey, actually, from my last Rey spotlight, I actually upgraded Rey to 6 stars and maxed 2 of her abilities. This one with Mega Mats. So, my Rey has got, stronger as well, and all my teams. So now, they will be stronger for the raid, and let's go ahead and raid. Wow. And, here is my guild, and there is the raid. Now we're gonna jump into the raid with the Rancor. Let me just bring the volume up. And no, we're not gonna use this team. We are going to use another team. So just let me just check if my recording is working. That's good. I just checked if it's working because, you know, it's my first time with a screen recorder, so I don't want any, stops or anything. So, now let's use my team, which I usually use for the first time in raids. The stronger one. Phasma, Qui-Gon, Yoda, Luminara, and I'm thinking between Geonosian Soldier and Rey, but we'll use Rey here because she's awesome. Geonosian Soldier is awesome as well, but we'll use him for the second team. Let's go into the raid. And the Rancor is coming. Oh my god, the Rancor is coming. Oh yeah. As you can see, the animations are pretty good. You can actually get pretty scared the first time you see it, and actually I get the shivers even now. Ooh. Yeah, great animations. And let's kill the door. So if you don't know, the door gives you 100% critical for all your characters. So I'm gonna finish it off with this ability just to get it faster, and boom! The Rancor gets top out and two of your characters get critical. So now there's gonna be some massive damage there. We're not gonna use advantage because we already have critical. And now, oh yeah, this is some massive damage, and now Rey's turn. Boom! Oh my god, this is so much damage, guys. Oh my god. So instead of using this ability, we actually tried to get his turn meter down, which didn't work this time, but you know, I upgraded the first ability of Qui-Gon with Omega, so it has like a 60% chance to reduce turn meter when it hits. So now we're not gonna use this one, advantage, because as you can see, he has Roar, which dispels all positive status effects, and if you get critical and he dispels it, it will be pretty bad. We're just gonna try to get his turn meter down. No, that didn't work again. It's 60% chance after all, it's not 100% chance. So don't expect it to work every time. But actually, this is the time to mention, if you want to upgrade something with Omega and it's your first upgrade, definitely upgrade the basic ability of Qui-Gon, because it has a chance, a 60% chance to reduce turn meter when you hit. So this is pretty awesome. So if you are wondering what to upgrade with Omega, go ahead and upgrade Qui-Gon's first basic ability. And then, of course, after that, other abilities, but first upgrade his basic ability. As you can see, I removed some turn meter, which, if it works every time, if you are lucky, it happened to me once, it worked every time, and I was just hitting the Rancor one hit after the other, and he wasn't hitting me, and it was amazing. So, let me just stop rambling here and deal some damage. Get some action. Boom! Ray gets a lot of damage. And this is the time to get Foresight and spread it out, because he doesn't have Roar, so he won't dispel it now. We'll actually use this to get critical now. Oh no, come on, don't dodge. So that's the time to get Foresight to everyone. Oh no, 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 don't hit my way, please. Please. Okay, oh yes. He doesn't have Roar now, so he's not gonna dispel it. Boom! Oh yeah, that's some nice damage there. We'll try to get... Yes! Turn meter down again! Woo! And now... Boom! Right to Yoda. Luminara. Qui-Gon. We'll try to get turn meter down. Oh no, didn't work this time. Shit. He's gonna hit now. And before that... Ray is gonna hit him pretty hard. And... Yeah, I'm gonna deal... a whole lot of damage to this Rancor. My characters are great for tier 5. It doesn't even, like, deal them almost any damage at all. Okay, we'll hit with Qui-Gon's second ability next time. Boom! Oh my god, this was... yeah, this was a hard hit. Now he starts hitting harder. And we should actually heal. Let's do this. Ooh, critical. Yes. Boom, Yoda. Oh, yeah. So now Ray. Oh, my God, another critical. This is gonna be awesome. Oh, my God, he just ate my Phasma. No more criticals. I mean, no more advantage, of course. They may deal critical again. Please don't eat my Luminara. I wanna heal Ray. Because all the others have healing immunity. Oh, that wasn't healing immunity. Oh, nice. That wasn't healing immunity. Boom, oh come on. Freaking Rancor dodging. He has Roar now. I won't spread the Foresight, he will dispel it. Boom, Yoda hits there. And Ray hit him hard. Hell yeah. Qui-Gon tried to strip some turn meter. He didn't remove any turn meter. Well, doesn't work every time. Oh my god, I'm destroying this Rancor. Oh shit, okay. Whew. He only roared. Oh no, 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 no. Oh shit. It scared me there. Let's use this. Oh my god, two bonus attacks. You see, this is what you get for using Phasma as a leader. It's amazing. Using Phasma as a leader is pretty amazing. Ray dealing damage there, and let's spread the Foresight. You're not gonna hit me, Rancor. I'm gonna... Oh, that came perfect. Oh yes. Oh yes, that came perfect! Perfect timing! That came perfect. I'm gonna deal you a lot of damage. Come on, Rancor. Oh, some turn meter down as well! Oh my god! Oh yes! I am destroying this Rancor, guys! Oh my god, this is like my... this is the most damage I have ever done in a tier 6... in a tier 5 raid, actually. And... this happened exactly for the recording. And more turn meter down. Oh my god, this is pretty amazing, guys. Let me just check if my... Whew, that's good. Let's finish him. Actually, we won't... obviously won't kill him, but we will deal some massive damage, and that's the most damage I have ever done to a tier 5 Rancor, and it's happening in this video. This is pretty amazing, and I got turn meter down again. Oh yeah, and some pretty good damage. Some pretty hard hitting. Let's get turn meter down again. And another turn meter down, oh my god. I am destroying this Rancor. Come on, Ray. Hit him hard. Woo! That was some hard hits. Oh my god, guys. I'm getting so excited. Come on, Yoda. Come on, Yoda. Let's hit this Rancor hard. Let's not strip turn meter now. Let's just hit him hard. Oh yeah, that was some hard hitting. And another hard. Oh yes, hitting. Qui-Gon's gonna die. Yep. Well, thank you, Qui-Gon. You did very well stripping these turn meters. You know, getting his turn meter down. Ah, rest in peace. Well done, Qui-Gon. You did very well getting his turn meter down. Boom! Ray hits hard. He dispels the foresight from both, and I guess. Oh no, Ray won't die yet. Oh yeah! So, boom! Oh yeah! Okay. Boom! One more. Hell yeah! And boom! Oh my god, this was some damage. This was some high damage there. Boom! Another one. Oh yeah. Oh my god, I can't believe this. Guys, I really can't believe this. This will be my best tier 5 raid I have ever done. And I do it in front of you guys for the first time. Like, this is amazing. Oh my god. Like, I'm getting genuinely excited here. I can't even talk. That's the raid, the tier 5 raid I did the highest damage from all tier 5 raids I have ever done, and I did this in front of you guys. Okay, everyone dies. And oh my god, this is some high damage there. Okay, so this is purely amazing. And now let's start with the other teams. So, let me just get my other team and I'll come in a second. So my second team isn't that bad as well. So it won't be as good as the first team, obviously. But it won't be that bad. I'll be using Sidious as leader, so they have more criticals or... Wait, actually, let's use Numenara. No, she's dead. Okay, let's... Should I use Baris or Sidious? I don't know. You know what? Let's use Baris. They have extra health that way. No, come on. Let's use Sidious. They must have a lot of criticals. Use Sidious, Baris for healer, Fives. IG-86. And also... Geonosian soldier, so this is gonna be some high damage there. Okay, and we can hit that door, so this will be a lot of damage as well. Roar at me, Rancor. I'm gonna topple you, bitch. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, you are toppled now. And now come the criticals. Oh yeah. Some good criticals are gonna happen there. Okay. Boom! Oh yeah! Another critical! Oh, and another... Oh my god. Yeah. So you see some good criticals there. And yeah, let's hit him. And he's free now. Almost... Okay, he's free. He's free, now he's gonna start hitting, but I'm gonna hit him as well. I'm gonna start hitting him as well. Okay, boom, fives, oh yeah. Okay, boom, oh my god. Okay, that wasn't such a hard hit, actually. Not bad, Rancor, not bad, but that wasn't such a hard hit anyway, so I'm gonna destroy you. I don't know why I did that, actually. The door wasn't even, you know, refreshed, cooldown didn't refresh. I don't know why I did that. Oh shit, oh my god, he hit my hero, you fucking... Rancor, gonna pay for this! Oh yeah! You're gonna pay for this! Boom! Oh yeah, these are some good hits. You're gonna pay for this, Rancor! Whoa, Sidious dead as well. Well, these characters aren't as strong as the first ones, obviously. At least not all of them, only some of them, but I think they will fare pretty well. And my AG86 is almost dead. Should I escape anyone? Nah, we'll just deal as much damage as we can. And IG is dead. Okay, Geonosian Soldier and Fives. Getting there. Come on. Boom. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Some good damage. Heroes dispels everything, actually, not because they don't have any positive status effects. Boom. And one more. And one more. Boom. Oh yes, those criticals. Okay, well, I think they'll die. Yep, he hit my Fives. Geonosian is the only one left alive. One more hit. Two more hits. Boom, Geonosian. Well, that was a nice final hit, and they're all dead. And some nice damage as well. And not as much as my first team, obviously, but some pretty nice damage as well. Geonosian dealing the highest damage, of course. But yeah, some pretty high damage as well. And now for my third team, don't expect almost any damage from them because, as you can see, obviously, they are not even a full team. So, I don't know why I should even do it, but let's do it for the fun. See how fast they will be destroyed. Okay. Ahsoka can actually hit pretty hard, but anyway, she's not even so strong. My team now. And they're gonna die pretty soon. Yeah, they're gonna get a few hits anyway. It's not gonna be so bad, actually. They're gonna get a few hits. And after that, we'll see how fast they die, actually. They'll die pretty fast here. And yeah. Yep. Okay. Boom. Kylo Ren. Ooh, that critical, though. That's nice. Oh, one more critical. Ooh, that's nice. Okay, so... And... none of them dead yet, but they're gonna be... dead soon. Some nice criticals going on there, though. Oh, wow! Wow! Definitely some nice criticals going on there. Come on, Kylo Ren. Oh, yes! Oh, yes, the door has refreshed. Let's hit it. We must hit it. Yes! Oh yeah, well, there will be some nice criticals, actually. This team's not gonna be that bad. There are gonna be some nice criticals. Oh my god! Ahsoka, yeah, Ahsoka definitely deals a lot of criticals. This was 11,000 critical, man! This was... what the hell, Ahsoka? Yeah, this was some good damage. Actually, this team is gonna fare pretty well. it's not gonna be half as bad as I thought. It's gonna fare pretty well. No one has died yet. Yeah. Mace Windu died. Boom. 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 Oh yeah, he hits... okay, one more dead. It got dead. Someone from my guild is farming Asajj, as I can see. They're chatting there. And Kylo Ren dead. Only Ahsoka standing. Ahsoka, hit him hard. Come on. Woo! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Come on, once more. Woo, yeah. Oh my god, Ahsoka hit so hard. Oh yeah! One more time, Ahsoka! Come on, do it! Woohoo! Oh my god! Guys, this was... what the hell? Okay. Oh my god! Like, this team... I can't believe this! I'm sorry, but I'm laughing so hard right now. I can't believe this! This team are four characters which are not even that good for raids, dealt almost as much damage as my previous team, which had IG-86 and Geonosian Soldier, which are pretty high-end attackers. Oh my god, this was amazing. That's what happens when you get real lucky with those criticals and Ahsoka, man. Thank you very much, Ahsoka. Oh yes, you did good. You all did good. Oh yes. Let's see my place here. Where am I? Woo, I'm at fifth place. Woo, that's great. Of course, not everyone has waited, so that may go down later, but I think in the end I'm gonna get some pretty good place. This is some amazing damage, guys. This was weight tier 5, and this was my best weight tier 5. Yeah, so this is it for this video, guys. I'm sorry, I'm so excited, I can't even talk. And this was the weight tier 5. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Let me open one pack, we may actually get something good. Okay, well, yeah, whatever. So thanks for watching, leave a like if you enjoyed, and subscribe for many more videos to come. Thanks for watching, guys, one more time. Peace out.